That afternoon, Thomas had to collect some paint for the bridge. Thomas puffed into the yard and backed up to the paint freight cars. But Diesel was in the yard too. "Now I'll show Thomas who's best," Diesel whispered. He gave the freight cars an extra hard shunt. Paint cans flew into the air and splattered down all over Thomas. There was green paint, yellow paint, and red paint.
I'm the gingerbread man!
You monster!
I'm not the monster here, you are! You the rest of our fairy tale trash. Pelly, where are the others?
It's a good thing I don't. I thought I heard something there for a second. I thought I heard a moan.